realize that everybody has a story. The problem is we're missing those stories. There are opportunities going right by us down the hallway sometimes. Sometimes they're disguised as a four-year-old kid in a preschool program. Sometimes they're disguised as a fourth grader or an eighth grader or a senior in high school, but we miss it. And the reason we miss it, in my opinion, is because we don't see that student as our student. We see to see that as a kid or a student, or maybe somebody else's student, or that's not my student. And if we could flip our mindset and recognize that the way to transform that is to begin to see every kid as our kid. All children are our children. And when we can invest in kids, I always tell people, you never know, because a kid walking down the hallway when you engage that student, you might be the best thing that happened to that student that day. In fact, you might change a life. But better yet, sometimes it's your life that's changed because you invested in that child and you hear of a story that impacts you in a way that will remind you why you went into this profession in the first place.